I work here at Project Return. Today I'll be walking around the center and show you guys some of the talent that we have here. Thank you.
Here we have Kimmy, and this is her painting over here. Very beautiful, Kimmy. I love it. You're so talented. Was it really hard for you to do that, or was it easy?
Easy.
Yeah. And I heard you had Chris help you too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so good. Yeah. Good job, Kimmy. So good. Now we have another painting here by Kim.
Yeah.
So beautiful, Kimmy. And Chris helped you with that one too as well.
Yeah.
What can you tell me about the painting?
I like
the colors are very beautiful. And you have the sun in the corner. So good. How long did it take you to do that? An hour? Wow. So good. Thank you, Kimmy. Here we have Miss Marlene coloring. It's one of her special talents. Why do you like to color, Miss Marlene?
I like the color because it brings out the picture for the people to see. It just brings out the purity and the reality of the picture.
Oh, I love that.
Colors combine, and that's what happens.
Aw, we love it. Thank you so much, Miss Marlene.
Thank you.
So talented.
Thank you very much.
Here is some of Miss Marlene's other artwork that she's done. So beautiful.
Thank you.
Here we have Todd, who likes to spend a lot of his time coloring. Why do you enjoy coloring, Todd?
I enjoy it because it gives me better eyesight. And I use the eye of the tiger to draw and color what I can see as it is.
Yeah.
And what it's for.
Todd has given me a lot of his pictures, and I have them all around my desk.
Yes.
He's a very talented artist. Okay. So beautiful, Todd. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that painting was done it took me about a couple weeks to do that one. Because the very inspired me was lighthouses and just on an ice break and everything else.
So good, Chris. You have any other art to show me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
I got that picture off of TikTok, and I thought about my art, how my AI would look if I'm in a gaming. So I pretended to my AI, and then somehow messed it up, but it still looked good.
It looks great.
This is my about chakras, and as you can see, glitter.
Those were the first paintings you did, I remember.
But this one tells you, okay, you're going through this, but you're going to a peaceful place at the moment.
Here we have Fernando's painting. How long did it take you to do that, Fernando?
It took me 2 days.
2 days. Look at that. So beautiful. Are you proud of yourself?
I'm very proud of you too.
Oh, I'm very proud of you. Of course. Oh, so great. Then we have this sketch by Chris. What inspired you to do that?
I just thought about a sunset, a sunrise, and I want to really think about really put my artist skill and everything, just bring it into perspective.
Into life, yes.
And I learned all this. I learned all that by shading and everything from Miss Kirsten.
Oh, the best of the best.
Yep, and this one will not be, it's on watercolor, but not gonna use like a watercolor because it looks
good. These are my flowers.
Oh, beautiful flowers.
Inspirations by my dearest Project Return.
Oh, how cute.
And all of you. Thank you so much for everything.
So beautiful.
Always God bless.
Always. See? Suave. Swirly Mindy.
My yoga that I've done, in a pencil sketch, I do light, very lightly on the pencil. Then I outline it, detail it, and then it becomes, I'm a realist, and I draw what I see.
Beautiful, Harry. This is just one of Harry's artworks that he has here at the center. Now he's going to show us more. Let's follow Harry along.
Jesus Christ. It was revised.
Because there are
eyes.
Wow.
No.
That gnome is beautiful, Harry.
Thank you. I did this when I was with some friends of mine. Their friends are Mormon.
Wow, in 2019.
Superman. Batman. Two people
absolutely
from
beautiful.
Culture. And my little babies again.
Little babies.
Ronnie Dangerfield. God bless you, rest in peace.
Okay.
Yoda, there you go.
Oh, my favorite one. This is my favorite one from Harry.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
The big one.
That's the best one I can do. Indiana E.T.
E.T.
for home.
Mm-hmm.
Indiana Jones.
Oh, my God, Harry.
Indiana Jones.
Here's
the
Johnny.
The Shining.
More babies.
Yeah.
Gizmo or the Gremlins?
Gizmo from the Gremlins and then Morty T. Beautiful.
Judy Garland, Mickey Mouse.
Here we have some color.
Jack. Goofy. Yeah, there
Goofy.
You go.
Goofy. Oh.
Piglet. Donald Duck. More babies. Donald Duck. Genie, say the magic word.
Ping.
Aladdin, Jiminy Cricket.
Oh, that's so cute.
Aladdin.
More Aladdin. Mickey and babies.
Pluto
and Donald.
I wanted it at the seashore. I drew a picture of the ocean. The boardwalk.
Wow, the boardwalk. Beautiful. And then more babies again.
Yeah.
Beautiful little babies.
Yeah, they're cute little things. And the president at the reading the newspaper at the
beautiful, yes.
The dragon.
Mickey Mouse.
Linus. Freehand I drew him.
Wow.
Pink Panther,
my favorite.
Superman. That's enough of this book.
I draw
a dog Kirsten wanted to do it.
A doll.
Yeah.
A doll.
Beautiful.
And then a doll, Harry.
I don't think I got much in this one. No, there's just more children.
that's all.
This is just a saying, and here it is. Zorro's buddy Zorius said the tree that stands tomorrow has the Z that stands for Zorro, and that it's outstanding by Faro. Snoozes and sneezes made Zorius uproarious, and the sure tree fuss was laborious. But what makes I choose bright and new is to choose by two. And I have more that are like question and answer, joke. Why should you never drink OK Cola?
Why?
Because it's not all Sprite. Why don't we sleep well with our snooze shoes on?
Why?
Because they go on and on.
That's all. Thank you so much, Nolan.
You're welcome, Anna.
So good, Joe.
These are the days when you wish your bed was already made.
sad, take her. Your head is perfectly in my.